song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye, 24 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Now wasn't that a dainty dish to send before the king? The king was in the counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlor, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out her clothes. Along came a blackbird and snipped off her nose.